हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल लर्न एंड ग्रोथ एट ऑल में। जैसा कि आप सभी को पता है, हमारा यूट्यूब चैनल लर्न एंड ग्रोथ पर है, जिसमें हमारा फर्स्ट टॉपिक रहेगा गियरबॉक्स। आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे गियरबॉक्स के बारे में और मैं पूरा प्रयास करूँगा कि आपको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा समझा सकूँ। देन डिस्कस द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ गियरबॉक्स। गियरबॉक्स आर डिफाइंड एज द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ गियरबॉक्स from one the power from one shaft to another shaft and provide speed and torque conversion by the limitation of IC engine and automotive gearbox are used to reduce the load on the engine manipulating torque and speed. They are greater speed, better acceleration and better fuel economy. Why need of gearbox? Gearbox are the very torque as per the requirement for driving the vehicle or wheels. Shift the drive in a neutral position and used to the vehicle are back in the reverse gear or idler gear. Types of gearbox: sliding mesh gearbox, constant mesh gearbox, synchromesh gearbox, transaxle gearbox or sequential gearbox. Today our topic is discuss about the sliding mesh gearbox. What is the sliding mesh gearbox? Sliding mesh gearbox are the transmission system that consists of various set of gears and shaft are arranged together in an organized fashion and shifting or meshing of different gear ratio is done by the sliding of gears toward right or left over the spline shaft with the help of a gear lever operated by the driver. Our component of gearbox: main drive gear, countershaft, main shaft, first gear, second gear, third gear and reverse gear. Normally three gear are forward and one is reverse gear. This sliding mesh gearbox are used for spur gear. Sliding mesh gearbox are discuss the jamming of vehicle due to the rough road condition was solved after the introduction of sliding mesh gearbox. And component of gearbox: first of all, main shaft, second clutch shaft and lay shaft. Three shafts are used in this gearbox. What is the clutch shaft, main shaft and lay shaft? Main shaft is the shaft used as an output shaft in a sliding mesh over which the set of gears with internally splined groove are arranged in an organized fashion and gears can easily slide over this shaft in order to mesh with the appropriate gear. Clutch shaft are used to carry the engine output to the transmission box with the help of engaging or disengaging clutch which is mounting to the engine and gears. Lay shaft are gears mounted over its outer surface and is continuous rotation with the help of clutch shaft, as one gear of the shaft is always in contact with the gear on the clutch shaft. Two type of gear are used this sliding mesh gearbox. First of all, spur gear and helical gear. Spur gear are type of gears having straight cut teeth over its surface. Straight teeth provide maximum meshing area. Helical gear are used in the teeth are cut in angular fashion like spur gear. This type of gear are smooth and less noise. Working of sliding mesh gearbox. Sliding mesh gearbox are used in 3-speed 1-reverse transmission used in early automobile vehicle. First gear position. First of all, engage the first gear. First gear provide maximum torque at low speed, which is obtained when the smallest gear on the lay shaft meshes with the biggest gear on the main shaft in order to provide high torque. Let's discuss about the second gear position. When second gear are engaged, then provide less torque and high speed than first gear, and is obtained when middle size gear of the main shaft mesh with the second smallest gear on the lay shaft. High speed and second high torque is transmitted to the final drive. Let's discuss about the third gear position. When third gear are engaged, then provide maximum speed and minimum torque to the final drive is also known as high speed gear or top gear in sliding mesh gearbox. When reverse gear are used in the position of back, and this gear is selected, the rotation of the output shaft is reversed, which is made possible by using an idler gear between the main shaft and lay shaft that change the rotation of the output shaft, and the vehicle start moving in reverse direction. Application of sliding mesh gearbox. Sliding mesh gearbox are type of gearbox used in early 19th century model of cars. Alpha 12 HP used sliding mesh gearbox with 4-speed manual transmission. Mercedes 35 HP used 4-speed manual transmission system. Renault Vectura used manual 3-speed transmission. Thank you friends, and हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें.